Hey guys, Saltink here, and today I am going to be starting another new thing. I'm probably just going to do this all day. I know it's Father's Day, but don't got a father to spend time with, seeing as how he's in a different province. So, let's get right into it. This is the first time I've ever played this game. I have never even heard of this game until I saw it in the King of Trade that I had bought it in. No endorsement. And I'll make it brighter for you guys. Okay. So, seeing as how I don't know how to do any of it, I am just gonna stick with normal. But I am unsure whether or not I'm
Something's
gonna...
happening.
Need
known
to
it for a long time.
Need to learn new controls or anything.
The West knew it.
Huge problem. America is addicted to oil. It's inconceivable to me that our children would be able to maintain the American way of life, and that the world won't be full of resource-based wars of all kinds.
The East knew it. Known it for a century.
There is no doubt about our absolute and complete dependence on oil. Without oil, civilization as we know it could not exist.
Oil was running out. It's what we grew up in. Post-Middle East, post-peak oil, post-everything. What they called the long emergency. It started slow. Little things at first, lines at the pump. That hot summer of 2008, when the blackout started lasting weeks. The avian influenza hit in 09. I got taken out of school when there wasn't enough vaccine. They said it would get better. Something would save us. Biofuels, solar power, cleaner nuke plants, maybe. The depression hit in 2012. Africa ran out of food, then we did too. People stopped trying to do anything about the problems and just tried to survive. We'd watched them starve for 40 years and it didn't seem real. But pretty soon the scenes we used to watch on the news were happening just down the street. It's been happening for years. Now we're at the tipping point. I was 16 when the Chinese and the Russians figured out they'd rather fight us than each other. We didn't waste time forming the coalition. Now, we're staring each other down across the last wells in the Caspian. I left school for the Affiliated Press and they sent me overseas. Out here in Turkmenistan, you can see it clearer. In little prefab towns, the oil boom left in Central Asia. This is where it's going to happen. In towns too small to have a name, built in 2 weeks by oil industry contractors. It's 2024, the 21st century. People ask me how we let this happen. I tell them, we always knew. The storm is coming.
So I'm playing as a photographer? I mean, yeah, there'd be an interesting take on the game, but I don't feel like there'd be much action for me. Turkmenistan. No! What? Oh, I'll be right back. Alright, who wants to try this again? Yeah. All it needs is a thorough cleaning. And let me guess, I'm the only survivor. Wait, what? On this are finicky, but I mean, it's actually fairly nice. I really don't mind it. No, I can't. Seeing gunfire coming from above, where did it go? Thank you. zoom on the map. These controls are very weird. I dislike games that I can't zoom in.
Clear shot! I'm moving!
Out of fire. If y'all can't tell, I don't normally use a grenade launcher. But you know what? I like how this does have some destructible landscaping. God damn, these guys are just pouring out of here.
Red!
you doing? Oh, it's you. Loading. Yeah, still alive. And fuck you. Oh shit. Okay. I'm still alive somehow. I'm getting used to these controls. They aren't the best, in my opinion, but okay, I'm going. Where'd you go, buddy? I know you're up there. Fuck it. And... come on, poke your head up. I dare ya. Come on. Poke your head up. Come on. No? Okay. Hello? Bitch. And now I need to fucking escape. I'm dead, aren't I? Apparently not.
Now you've got two heavily armed guard towers at the motor pool, covering the road into the refinery area. I'm displaying them on your HUD. You've got to take them out if we're going to get that road open. Once you do, check the garage for light armor vehicles.
I can make this jump. Yeah. Haha! Who needs a drone? Oh, apparently we do. Fine. You're asking for it. That is not what I was thinking of. And one more for good luck.
They've got the gates locked down! We've got to get a drone up in one of those towers to blow the control terminal!
Yes, I get it. Oh, I got it apparently. Oh, okay. I didn't think so, but I mean. Alright. I like blowing shit up. I will continue doing it. Damn it, I didn't kill him, I think. I'm having fun with this grenade launcher.
Over there! Guard that gear!
Aw, I'm not having fun with this grenade launcher anymore.
Okay, take cover!
Yes, I get it. Go away. Did I kill him? I think I killed him. So everybody has the same weapons. Why would everybody have the same guns? That's not very effective. Because I can. That was... Apparently I should not be playing this game. Huh, I think it's clear. Oh, no, it's not. Now it is. Now we're good. Now we're safe.
Now we're secure. Straight up. We are picking up enemy infantry heading for your position. Prepare to defend yourself.
Aw, I shouldn't have blown these up. Damn. Screw you. Done with you. Sweet. I think that's the end of this mission. Maybe not? Because it still says Darkness Falls, and that's the name of this first mission. The one that I clicked before was actually just the intro to the game. Alright, press the start.
Straight off. Is the reporter Andrew still with you?
Negative, man. We don't know what happened to him.
It's looking like the Red Star may have grabbed him. I'll give you an update when we know more.
Great. We have to babysit soon.
Okay. Sweet.
Attention, straight off on the ground. This is what it's all been about. To secure all refinery assets in the area. These assets are being controlled at an enemy
point. Am I really controlling this vehicle?
Men! You've engaged armored forces guarding the oil facilities!
Roger, recon confirms enemy mobile combat units to the northeast and northwest of your position. They didn't seize it, just leave it unguarded.
I am controlling this vehicle. Apparently I'm driving and shooting at the same time. Die. Oh, okay. You ain't got shit. What's this?
Objective secured. Use that Red Star targeting device to call in airstrike.
Right. So do I want to do that right here?
Roger that.
I don't know if I want to do that there. A hell of a pain if I have to. Damn. Okay, can't use that. Got this control launcher. Come on. Are you kidding me? That took all of them. This is not right. I should get out of here. Oh, apparently I only have the one airstrike. Well, I wasted it. I'm feeling lag, and I'm thinking that that means that this is not working out too well. Ha! Sweet, I can climb it. Jumping off is going to be the issue. Oh. Woof! Okay. Apparently everything is exploding around me. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh. And rockets. Rockets everywhere. You? Yes, screw. Where'd it go? Oh, hey, that's mine. Awesome. Oh no, I'm dying. Okay, this is actually a very intense game. I really actually enjoy this playthrough. I actually do. I didn't expect me to actually enjoy it much at all. Okay, now to secure this next area. This should become useful.
Confirming refinery secure.
Okay, now is there another airstrike? Because I like that. I really enjoyed using that airstrike. These guys are useless. They're not doing anything. Oh, wait a minute. I probably could have used that. Well, those shots were bad. Peace and quiet. Okay, I gotta go find someone to kill. It's too quiet. Quickly. Okay, and I saw you down there. What are you doing? Hey. Hey.
We're detecting a large red star force moving towards the refinery complex. Back to evacuate this site and regroup.
What are you talking about? We just kicked their asses.
Calm down, Braley. Man, what do you suggest we do?
Red Star heavy armor is moving in with a lot more on the way. I'm sending a chopper to extract you. But first, we're asking you to rescue that AC reporter, Andrew. Satellite shows he's been captured and is being held in a building at the north end of the refinery.
You You know, running there is not the best idea. I'm probably about to get wrecked. Or I could just blast him. That seems to work. Oh. Oh, it's not dead yet. One more. There we go. I think. Yeah. Now we're good. Loading it. Nah. Ha! I don't think I killed him. Oh no, I can't go that way. I gotta get my vehicles there too. I saw you. Your gun. Give me this gun. Gun is very inaccurate. You'd think in the year 2024 they would have more accurate guns, not less accurate. Wait, what? They were shooting at me? Oh, okay, no they weren't. Grenade launcher time. Why? Because I can. Darkness Falls Iron Man. Oh, okay. Hey! Resume! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Central relay. Red stars pouring over the Turkmenistan border.
What? This is supposed to be a treaty.
Think about it. Blackouts, starvation, disease, economies are nearly collapsed. The Caspian and all its oil, it's been a powder keg just waiting to blow.
This World War III, Princeton?
Okay, at first I thought I was going to be the press person. Never mind.